was the calm before the storm, the day before the levee broke. Fishing off the bank and the smell of the firebed smoke. Life was pretty good, there was a warm breeze in the air. Nobody can know what was about to happen here. Monday, August 29, and the rain fell heavy from the sky. Century Canal was the first to let the water by. Nobody could predict where the next war was gonna fall. The only sure thing, we couldn't do nothing at all. Oh, we just needed help.
Thank you. Chris Oldridge.